So I'm in my truck and I am going to drive over to a project. Today is all about beams and creating headroom. And you know what they say about having more headroom? They say if you have more headroom, then it puts you in a better headspace. Actually, I don't even know if that's a saying, but I think maybe I just made that up.
Today, after demolishing everything over on our new project, our clients saw how high the ceilings are above their ceilings, like the roof line, and very excited about how to potentially vault the ceilings of the house. Now, because this is a hip roof, type of roof that it is, it's not that easily done. We kind of have to jump through a lot of hoops in order to vault the ceilings. So there's a lot of discussion about, you know, how to do it, when to do it, how much is it gonna cost, trying to make all these decisions before actually spending the money on getting the plans made and the structural engineers and all that. So, you know, lots of discussions, and we will let you know what we decide.